Dear friends, do you know how turmeric powder is made? Come, let me take you to my grandpa's another farm and show you the whole turmeric powder making process. Grandpa started removing weeds as soon as he entered the farm. Then we started walking towards the turmeric plants. Turmeric is a root, so first let's take off the leaf. Cut and keep the leaves aside. And then start digging slowly. Pull it up as soon as you feel the roots. There you see the turmeric roots. Turmeric roots come with lot of mud. It need to be cut, clean and separated. Once cleaned, you can see turmeric in this form. It must be washed properly to remove the dirt. We have to wash it multiple times with water. Turmeric is then boiled. We put the fire outside as there was lot of turmeric. It needs to keep cooking for long time. Grandpa placed banana leaf on top of it. Stirring the boiling turmeric is also good to spread the heat across. Now it is boiling and ready for the next step. Can you see it boiling? Now the boiled turmeric needs to be removed onto a sheet. Grandma and Grandpa are separating the big and small pieces. Then the turmeric is left to dry in the hot sun. It must be dry under the sun for 2 weeks. Once it dries, we can put it in the cover and take it to the mill for powdering. Avoid putting powdery stuff into the cover. And now it's packed and ready to go. Come on, let's go to the mill. We are going in Grandpa's car. We placed it on top of the dashboard and here we go. We are about to reach the mill. Here it is. I carried the dry turmeric pieces to the mill. The mill owner was very friendly. He first weighed the turmeric bag and it was 3.5 kilos. Then he emptied the bag to the powdery machine and adjusted the wheel below. Grandpa picked me up and showed inside. And then he started the machine and slowly started pushing the turmeric pieces inside. The turmeric powder was falling in the bucket below. He loosened the cloth and collected the powder. Then he filled the cover with turmeric powder. This is how we make the turmeric powder. Grandpa closed the top. We paid the money and handed back to our home. After reaching home, we opened the cover and put it onto a sheet of newspaper for it to cool down. So, to recap the process, digging the roots, cleaning and separating, washing, boiling, drying, finally powdering. hope you liked it. Please share and subscribe for more fun videos.